Good morning, everybody. This is your girl, Bella J, and it is Sunday morning chit-chat. I am here coming to you from my bedroom. That's the front door. The door's closed. I don't even know what you see on there. Oh, yeah, just the dark door. Towels hang. That's where we hang our towels. That's air dry after we take a shower. It's so much easier, and I really don't close the door, so it's semi-open. Right now, I am busy straightening up. So right now, I wanted to thank everyone who has remained subscribed to my channel. Thank you so much for your, it's a blessing to still be up and running. I'm going into my fifth year. I'm considering of doing a giveaway at the end of the year just because, and it's based on those who comment on my channel. I want to acknowledge you guys because it's amazing. Now, I did do a mood time recently, and it was okay, but I feel myself transforming, and right now, I need to bring up the courage to really just do the videos on sewing. So the next video that's coming up is this one. I'm straightening up so that I can record, but I'm doing this video. That's what I'm working on next. And these are Easy Stitch and Save by McCall's 9251, and I'll be using this material. Yes. I'm not glowing in the dark. This is the material. I got this from Walmart. It was on sale, and I forgot how many yards I have, but I'll be working on the pants and the shorts, so I'm gonna have new night clothes running around this house. But I've already cut out the pattern, and now I have to lay it on the material and start. It's a 1-2-3 simple project. I already made my own shorts, and that was using my regular shorts as a template. This is now using a pattern as the true template. You have to learn. I want to know what's going on with you. What's been bothering you? Like, if you're a YouTuber, what do you find the most challenging on here? That's a good question. The only thing I find is that now I have to regrow my channel from where it is right now, pick up and bring in more of my crafting, bring in more of what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, I'm kind of lazy. I make excuses up, which I shouldn't. There's no need to make excuses at all. And I hide out. I feel like sometimes I hide out for myself, my potential, and my true gift. I think we all do it at times, but the one thing that I encourage others when they're around me and they're like, oh, I can't put on lashes, I can't do my eyebrows, I can't do this, and I tell them, stop. Please stop telling me you can't. If I can learn at my age how to put on makeup, and we're going into my fifth year, then you can too. I learned how to put on my lashes. I'm not paying no one to put on my lashes when I could do them for myself. Now, if it came to the point that I'm no longer able to, then I'm just gonna find a nice mascara and call it a day. I don't trust anyone with my face. I know it. I let someone do my makeup one time and it was cute and everything, but at the end of the day, I didn't look like myself and I was being stared at, and that's not what I like. If you're gonna stare at me, it's because I did a great job. Now that I look like a clown, or the makeup is so heavy, you're like, oh my gosh, I never saw her that way before. I don't like that. So I like the natural look and I'm happy and content. I have to cut my hair now. I have to cut it down again. And that's about it. I think that's the only thing. I'm waiting for summertime to end. I don't want the summertime. I want fall. I want the fall. The fall is so beautiful. I just want to go to sleep right now. I don't even know what to do. Do you? Because I don't.